Hi.
Hi. Any friends?
Hi. No idea, but here.
No idea, but here.
Yeah. How many photos now, Daddy?
It's too much, really. I don't know if you can hear me, but we have arrived in Mysore Palace for the Dasara Festival, and it is amazing and glorious and chaotic.
Alright, so we're about to go into the palace. I lied it for 1 hour only, so we've got to really be here on time. And as Danny said earlier, it's chaos, but it's a lot of fun. So come have a look what's in there.
So this is Dasara in Mysore, and you can't help but fall in love with the chaos, the hustle and bustle, and the sounds of India, the honking of the all the
rickshaws, the traffic. It's just non-stop.
The smell of incense, the smell of cows, the smell of jasmine.
Sensory overload. That's India as a whole, but especially Dasara Festival, as you saw there. But we love it. We absolutely love it.
And I really don't think there's a friendlier place than India.
No. Speaking of making friends, the next segment you're about to see is us being, well, mobbed, but in a good way.
Australia.
Random structures everywhere, like rusted metal poles on the floor, so you gotta be careful. Touch the cool blade. We're gonna keep going this way. Go. Everyone wants a lot of selfies and photos, which is great.
Honestly, I'm kind of loving it, especially like the college girls who came up. They were so cute.
Right, they loved you. So we get a lot of love here. And in general, you know, Indian hospitality has been really nice.
Yeah, everyone's kind. They're all curious. They want to know where you're from. And it's a good time.
It's a great time. So
everyone here is very festive.
Very festive. It's like equivalent of Christmas, perhaps. I don't want to be culturally insensitive, but it feels the same. Everyone's sort of taking holidays around this time of year. And
everyone's spending quality time with their friends and family.
That's right. So it's a fun time, and we're going to keep going. And who knows what we're going to do. Maybe we'll be mobbed by another 100 people.
For snacks?
I'm hungry.
Hi.
Any friends?
Hi.
Say subscribe to your YouTube channel.
Oh,
nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nice to meet everyone.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Yep, we're being swarmed again. Danny's taken about 300 photos. I've taken a few. Are you done yet, paparazzi?
It's not my fault.
It's nice. We love doing it. I mean, we're not famous at all, of course. But I don't know, for some reason they want to take our photo.
We're very normal, non-special people. We're more special than anyone else, but this is what I love about these people. They just got so much love to give.
That's right. They're lining up, even behind me right now. They're, here we go. There he is.
Excuse me.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Daniel. Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Merci.
Continues.
Your baby?
Which is your country, bro?
Australia.
Australia?
Yeah, Australia.
Australia.
This is my friend, what's your name?
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing, boys? You're gonna be in a YouTube video.
Yeah.
How you going, Dan?
Canada?
No Canada.
No Canada. We went to Canada.
How many photos now, Danny?
It's too much, really.
That's Danny's last one. Come on, Danny. Okay, bye. I'm gonna run away. Okay, we gotta go.
It's a nice background,
one more,
actually.
One last one.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Sorry. Excuse me, ma'am.
A new friend. What's your name?
Irendra.
Nice to meet you.
Australia.
Australia.
Okay. That's good to know. Yeah. Nice to meet you. Thank you so much. You're pretty too. Yes. Pardon, ma'am.
You're here to celebrate Dasara.
Sorry?
You're celebrating Dasara.
Yeah.
So we welcome you to Mysore.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Everyone wave a thumbs up or something. Yeah.
Okay, you're the last photo. Okay.
We could have kept editing more and more interactions, but you get the point.
I think we were there, I don't know, maybe 2 hours, and that we got maybe 10 minutes of wandering around. The whole rest of the time was just photos.
Yeah, people were passing Danny babies, as you saw, shaking our hands left, right and center, meeting some great people, but for some reason, everyone wanted to be around us.
And I genuinely made friends with some of those people. I still have them on my Instagram now. Like, we've switched Instagrams and everything. Say hi, yeah. I do remember you.
Sorry about taking so long to edit this video, but I'm a busy man. But it was a swarm and unlike anything I've ever experienced before.
I mean, we didn't get to see the actual Dasara parade. We just went to see the palace lights, which are extra for the festivities of Dasara.
That's right.
But they do have, we did see some elephants at the end, but in the parade they have them all like painted and with jewellery, and they carry the golden statue from Chamundi Hill, the goddess, down and in the parade to celebrate light overcoming darkness, good overcoming evil. But that is even more crowded. I've been once before and it was so intense, the crowds. It was a genuine risk of a human stampede and I cried.
She did.
So yeah. Next time I want tickets, and government officials, please stop hogging those tickets. Yeah. We want some.
It seemed like VIP only, so they would allocate so much to their friends. And the tourists don't get to ever see it, which is a bit of a shame.
I think they're sold in 2 minutes.
2 minutes, so we had no chance. So that's a bit of a shame, but hey, there's always this year. That all being said, we were pretty much spent after that.
Not exaggerating, hundreds of photos.
Yeah, it gets very warm amongst those crowds with everyone swooping in. But yeah. I have to say, you don't need to have friends to come and enjoy Mysore. Just come to the palace, wait to see the lights, take some selfies and you'll make friends.
Yeah, that was an experience. Now I know how Tom Cruise feels. Wow, let's get out of here.
After
that, for real. Oncoming traffic. I got you on camera.
Loves an idli and dosa more than me, but sometimes in India I need a little bit of European food, and there's no better place to go than the old house.
old house is my favorite when I want to go somewhere, when I want a sanctuary. Okay, I love India, I love Indian food, I love the chaos, but I do spend a lot of time particularly in Mysore, and the old house is the ultimate place to just go and feel so comfortable. Just relax, have really great quality Western food. You can have your pizzas there, your pastas there, a really healthy hygienic salad, which you often can't get in India.
Yeah, that's right. It's one of our favorite places there. We're not trying to sell it too hard, but...
If you're a Mysore, it is my little secret, but I'm giving it to you. I want to keep it to myself, but I wish I would get today.
Do yourself a favor.
Get there.
So that was our time at Dasara Festival. What a time.
Yes. I think the next part is when we do Chamundi Hill and handmade incense making also in Mysore. For those of you who are in India or are Indian or know India well, please tell us where else to visit in India, because I only really know Mysore, I have friends in Mysore and feel comfortable there, but I do want to see other places, so tell me where, please.
Please leave comments below, because we want to go back and we probably will go back almost every year to India. We love it that much, as you can see. So, if you got any recommendations, India?
Their hearts, if you didn't know. That's what this is supposed to be, hearts. That's why we do these things.
That makes sense. For now, though, we'll catch you in the next episode. So, yeah, thanks for watching.